He can score with his left foot, his wrong foot. He can score with his right foot. He can score from distance. He's probably the best poacher now in world football. He can score with penalties. And if you stick it in the box and hang it up there, he'll go and score with a header. And he might even score with a free kick. I do think he's the greatest football player that has ever lived.